I float on my back, in the black ocean under a black sky, my limbs held by the salted water, the only light coming from the naked stars above my head. I watch the two embryos take leave of my body. They lift like tiny lanterns into the night, returning to their place in the constellation.
Do that.